Stevenage looking to come away. We are deep into added time, deep into injury time. There's enough blue shirts back here, or at least there should be, but they're not making a challenge, and they've left him, and he scored! Matt Godden was all alone in the left-hand side of the box and kept his nerve. So wait, not the ball, are still throwing plenty of bodies forward. There's a miscue at the back. Bartlett came for it, didn't get it. It's an excellent delivery, and it's Godden. Godden dumps it home. It's a direct ball. It might be a chance here to get it behind. It is, and it's Godden. Forward as Stevenage look for a second. They might have it as well. It's in from Godden. Two goals in 4 minutes for Darren Sahl's side. Get a foot on that, but it's been deflected back. There's a chance here for Stevenage to make it 2-2, and they've done just that. Or the other. Made a bright start here, it could get even better. It's Matt Godden who turns it home. Trouble here. Can they find a second goal? They can. For a hat trick, no problem. It's a very good ball in, it's a very good start.
It's not the sort of run you want at this stage of the season. Cross comes in. Oh, that's a neat effort, and Godden's in at the far post! That goal had been coming! Crawley get themselves a point from this at least. Here's Godden again. Tight end, Godden's done it! 5 minutes into stoppage time, and Matt Godden has done the business with two more goals. Poor Stephen, it's a brilliant comeback. Couple last week, looking for his 15th of the season in all comps.
The man who won the penalty will take it, and he'll tuck it away as well.
Good nick, like Stevenage. That's a lovely flick on. Here's Matt Godden.
Godden in the penalty area, and he's been given far too much space.
He's got him to take it. Very good penalty.
Easy delivery into the box, and it's a super header inside 3 minutes.
Three of their last five, Notts County, but this one is slipping away from them. Godden's played in for around the back, and Godden just guides it into the bottom corner.
Back in towards the far post, unmarked as well, and able to finish is Matt Godden.